Everyone had confirmed that those were going to be in my apartment. My rent was based on having all those amenities. And then I got there and it was a totally different apartment. Good morning. It's move-in day today. I'm so excited. I didn't sleep very much last night and we are just getting ready now. Just got dressed and I'm gonna head downtown from Long Beach to go check me into my apartment and get me all moved in. It's probably gonna be an all day situation, but I am excited to get going on it and get it done.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go. We're back at Kelly's. We had a situation with the apartment where the apartment complex apparently messed up when they were showing me the apartments, and on their website they like listed the wrong floor plan or something. So I was supposed to get a bunch of things like a bathtub, a balcony, just a bunch of stuff, a walk-in closet, and I was planning on getting those things. Everyone had confirmed that those were going to be in my apartment. My rent was based on having all those amenities, and then I got there and it was a totally different apartment. It was smaller. It didn't have any of those features. So since it's a weekend, they said they couldn't do anything about it right now, so I have to wait till Monday. So I think we're going to push our flight back till Tuesday, just to have some more time to get stuff done. But they might be able to move me into a different unit. But there's just like, it's very complicated. So essentially for right now, I moved everything into that incorrect apartment and I didn't unpack anything. We just moved everything to get it out of the moving van. And we're just not gonna mess with it because we're just crossing our fingers that hopefully we'll be able to get me into the right apartment. So it's been a little bit of a stressful day. We did go look at cars today though, which was really fun.
That went well.
Did you like looking at cars?
No, but it was.
Why yeah, didn't you like it?
It was all right.
Why didn't you like it?
I just felt like looking at cars.
Oh, I liked it. It made me a little happier. I think I picked one out. I'm just trying to work on the pricing right now. So I've been emailing with the guy who showed me the car, and hopefully we'll get that sorted out tomorrow. That would definitely cheer me up a little bit to know that I have my car situation all taken care of. But yeah, for now, I didn't really vlog at all today because I was just kind of like stressed and bummed all day. But we're having fun now, relaxing. I'm obviously not sleeping at my apartment tonight because my bed and stuff is not unpacked. So we're back at Kelly's house and Jillian's house, and we're just gonna try to enjoy the evening and not worry about stuff that's out of our control, right?
Right, that's the plan.
Okay. So I didn't vlog for most of the day today because we were pretty busy. But actually, I just got back from the car dealership and got me a car. I was planning on leasing, but then we were just were having a really hard time finding the right kind of deal that would work for me. We found a really beautiful white Passat, and I have a big place in my heart for Volkswagens because my first car was a Passat, and this is a 2016. It's beautiful. It's all like all the bells and whistles, and I'm so in love with it. Just drove it home, and yeah, finally one thing going right with this trip. We just got In-N-Out. I'm wearing Kelly's In-N-Out shirt because all my clothes were dirty. Jillian is a pro at In-N-Out because she works there. Yeah, that's fine. And we drove my new car, so that was fun. First food adventure.
Yes.
And we didn't even spill any food in there.
Mm-mm. We're very good.
Super successful. So it's morning, and I've been on the phone a lot of the morning with the apartment complex. I finally got to talk to the overall manager, and she was super apologetic, but didn't really know what she could do about it because it's such a big price difference. And they were trying to get me to move into an apartment that doesn't open until August 31st, so I would have to live in this too small apartment for a whole month and then unpack my stuff, then pack it back up, move it by myself, which is just like not really what I want to do. So I was super assertive and they said they'd call me back within an hour with answers for me. So I'm just hoping for the best right now. I felt like I did a really good job. I felt a little bit like a Karen, but I feel like that was kind of the necessary thing in this situation. But I wanted to show the vlog my car because I didn't do that last night. So let me walk out to it. Oh, it's bright out. Right, so, oh, here she is. I'll blur that out. Don't look. It's a Passat 2016. She's beauty. She has grace. The inside's leather and it's got all the fancy features. It's actually honestly so much nicer than the brand new one I was going to lease. Even though it's like a few years old, it's almost 4 years old, but it's like so brand new. Oh my god, I love it so much. And yeah, gotta get all my apartment stuff figured out so I can get a parking spot and everything for my car. This is the one thing that saved my weekend from being completely horrible, was getting my new baby car. All right, so we are in the apartment, the old one, moving all my stuff back out and into the new apartment. So stay tuned, because shortly I'm gonna have my real apartment situated. As long as everything makes the trip up a few floors. All right, here she is. Hi, house. What I signed up for. Let's go outside. Oh, very nice. Love it. Cute. Mom, we did it.
Yay.
We're all getting moved in. It's coming together. It's a hot mess.
Let's turn off the record player so we can jam, listen.
Okay, we're about to head to Target and buy some last minute stuff. And hopefully when we get back, it's gonna be like a whole new apartment. There's still a lot that's not put together though. So I think I'm gonna make a separate apartment tour video when I'm back in August. But now we're just sitting in LAX waiting for our flight and flying back to Michigan.